We're going to begin in a cross-legged position. We call this sukhasana, or the easy pose, the pose of ease. Take a second here to check in with the breath by maybe looping the shoulders a couple times forward, up and back.